I walked through the front gate to try and find my friend Joe and see if we got any classes together.
What's up, Joe?
What's up, Ben? What classes you got?
What's yours?
I got Mr. Johnson on my...
Oh yeah. I think I got him too. That's nice.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, let's go.
Me and Joe walked together to our first period class. Seemed to be a normal day so far. Little did I know, I would be wrong.
Did you see that?
See what?
I saw something outside. I saw something outside.
I think you're saying things.
No, I'm not. I swear to God, I'm not. I saw something.
After all that happened, I went to my second period class. I noticed, strangely, that nobody was in there, so I decided to take a seat. And that was when I saw something else. I decided that I had had enough. I've decided to talk to Joe about this once and for all.
Oh, hey, can we talk?
Yeah,
remember that thing that I saw in class?
Yeah, what about it?
I saw it again. In my second period, right after, I don't know what's going on, man.
No way, you're crazy.
I'm not crazy, I swear.
Whatever.
After walking away in pure anger, I walked around and noticed that everyone was missing. I looked around and just no one just seemed to be anywhere. I thought it wasn't a big deal, so I just decided to go to my third period class. I heard people saying that my third period class had a bathroom, so I decided to see if that was true. But I know that I was wrong again.
I'm fine right now, if you say that.
Yeah, I think you're right. There is stuff going on at the school. I just got chased by 3 backpacks.
Me and Joe ran from the school until... Wait, so it was all a dream? Oh, well, so much for a story.